Hi folks, Corky Duke here, Bomber Crew is the game, and Old 666 is the name of this campaign, and we're off on our 8th mission. Monserrato, gentlemen, the trigger for today is Monserrato, for the 3rd time this campaign. One thing the game got right is, quite often targets had to be hit multiple times, the same targets. So, that's one thing the game did get right. Having to hit the same target time and time again. Had to have been very frustrating to the crews. Hey, we destroyed that target a month ago. Well, they rebuilt it, so we gotta hit it again. That had to have been a very frustrating thing. Beautiful. All right. Beautiful. Keep shooting, gunners. On the bomb run. Bomb run. On the way. Thank you. Looks good. And we're about to take on our first critical mission of the campaign. Operation Graf Zeppelin. After we complete that, we'll be facing German jet fighters, which is total BS, but that's the game. I'm not going to have to wait to get any of that. So, don't have enough money to get that. Gotta go with the gear. Only thing I'm going to have to wait to get. Let's see. Alright, that's about all I can do right now. This is the ninth mission, and we need to take on that critical mission. Yep, alright. That's where we're going. First critical mission of the campaign. Ready. Beautiful. Look at that. One run, one, two down right in a row. A German pilot once described attacking B-17 formations from the rear as like trying to make love to a porcupine while it's on fire. So apparently it was a very tough thing to do. I can imagine. All those twin 50 calibers staring you down, shooting at you while you're trying to attack them. That's why they eventually came from the front, and that's why the upgrade from the B-17F to the B-17G, which went from a single 50 caliber in the nose to a dual 50 caliber chin mounted turret in the nose. Because by then the Germans had learned to attack the formations from the front, so they had to beef up the firepower in the front. Hence the B-17 Model G. There's one. Gotta sink torpedo boats again. I said they named him Colonel Bob Barker. That'd have been so fun. This B-17 can be yours if the price is right. Thank you. are these untagged fighters at? Where's he at? Come on, come on. Get healed and get back to your station. Where are they at? Critical mission of the campaign is done. Completed. Finito. What's up with this navigator? Come on now. I didn't think we had enough to stay up there, enough cold weather here. We'll get it though. All right. Back mission. Alright, 15 bucks left. That stinks, but that's the way the game is. I'm Corky Duke. CorkyDuke.com is my website. Like, comment, share my videos. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'd appreciate it. You'll be helping me out. Won't cost you any money. Thanks for watching, and we'll see y'all later. Y'all take care. Bye.